I'm Dow, Jeremy, and Blake. We're going to go out with the Steel BR 600, the Echo PB 770, and the Echo PB 2520. We're going to blow some snow around. The purpose of this video today is why I want to bring out, of course, you can blow a little snow with a blower, but teamwork. We're not going to do any teamwork. We're going to work against each other, and we're kind of simulating how, as an owner, my job is to teach each of these boys and my helper how to work as a team. But today we're going to show you what happens, you know, the owners that don't pay attention to their business and what's going on. If you have happy employees, you have greater workload, better things getting done, faster. And as you guys watch us look together, if your team isn't working together, they'll look just as crazy as we are about to look. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the video. Have a marvelous day.
Like, comment, subscribe for more Dow's Lawn Care.
Shooting star, got more than a couple of people going mad. I swear they're rooting hard. Tell them I'd be big in a game like she went and got them breast implants. I said I'm moving too fast, didn't even get a glance. I'm ready to eat up track like I'm seated in a restaurant. If you had swag like mine, you know it's best to flaunt. We aren't hating because you aren't shining like it's neon, rock like kings of Leon. Shooting stars across the galaxy. Stand out, so don't be mad at me. Infiltrate, I'm with my strategy. When I turn up, them amateurs have to leave. Shooting stars across the galaxy.
Yeah, shooting.
eye protection, which is bad because we do not know what was under the snow. Second, we were not wearing reflective coats and we were not able to be seen. We were working by a road that has a speed limit of 45 miles per hour, and we were not wearing ear protection at all. That is dangerous.
Make safety first priority.